Annoying potholes along Philadelphia's Martin Luther King Drive are finally getting fixed. Today, the Streets Department will begin repairing potholes between the Art Museum Circle and Falls Bridge. The work requires the stretch of roadway to be closed intermittently between 9:30 this morning and 2:30 this afternoon, and that's going to happen all week long, so give yourself some extra time if you drive around that area.